What are your thoughts on that draw? Do you think it maybe comes a little bit too early for Frank Lampard and Chelsea in this development as a as what will hopefully be a top team?
I think when you play in Europe, you know that sooner or later you're going to play a top team. You will dream, you know, to have the easiest draws as possible, but I think it would be good for Chelsea to check where they are. You know what I mean? You know what I say? Okay, we've been playing great football in Europe, everywhere. We are close to the top in the Premier League. We've got plenty of players. We've got enough to switch, you know, and alternate the players. Now what we need? We need a big challenge. And it's still a month and a half ago, away. So I think it's decent. It's going to be interesting because it's a tough team to play against. But I think they're going to embrace it, especially because if you want to get through to any kind of, you know, final or closer to the final, you're going to have to play one of the top teams. Then, personally, maybe some players they prefer, I don't know, Real Madrid and Atletico Madrid. I think if you vote, you're going to be 50-50. So it's depending on the personality. But I think you have to embrace it. It was expected, you know, a top team, so you have to play it.
And finally from me, Tottenham top after 12 matches this season. It's a very different season this year, isn't it? Because you've got some of the top teams dropping points when you don't expect them to. Do you think Spurs can last the course under Jose Mourinho and win the title this year? How do you rate their chances?
If you asked me the question in the beginning of the season, I would say no. Now I say, I don't know. You know, like, he's bringing that. Because, yes, I was expecting them to be more consistent. Yes, I was expecting them to be more difficult to beat. But as well, I was expecting, you know, other teams to be higher on the table. And I'm talking about, in particular, Man City and Liverpool. So because it's so competitive in there, who knows? I mean, it's interesting. What I know, because I've got a few friends, you know, really Spurs fans, they are excited. You know, they are that mix of emotions where they love Pochettino and the way that Pochettino play, but now they see that maybe there is something different and then trying to love it as well. So it's a nice reaction because they are all through emotions. And they are a difficult team to play against. And I think already, just to go the base, you know, when you see, I'm not going to say that everybody will know the team, but more or less, you know, what is the strongest team that Mourinho got in the head? And that's always important, you know, because that is something that makes the greatest teams. I mean, you can go to Liverpool last year, or you can go to the biggest teams in the world. They always go, I would say, 9-10 players that you know they're going to play in the important games. And I think the Spurs found that, or Jose found that group of players.